Yes, I know you are dead as I killed you. I know teammates know you are dead as they have seen you die. Oh my god.
Non mais voilà où est-ce qu'il nous reste. Je suis 32.
This is why I hate using the mag. Gay gun.
Potential collapse detected. Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised.
You want to chow me? Never in his life. That is interesting. I gotta be chilling there, deadass.
Safety.
This guy's gonna be on like the corner. Cause he's a different level of being a goat. It's on a rebel none of us could ever comprehend.
Ah mais c'est bon, je suis mort, laissez tomber. Vous pouvez partir.
What the shit is this?
Be advised. Further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone.
That's pretty dope.
What?
Wait. No, I got heal glitch. Please. I lost my bowler. I can't heal. It's impossible. Oh no. Yes, I can. Let's go. Heavens, bro. Cause you can remove it with bowler, but if you have no bowler, you're so screwed. Did not mean to do this. If I die, I'm gonna be so pissed. Sit in the bush like a goat.
Net call. Supply drop incoming. Be advised.
Any people shoot? No one's shooting right now.
Relocate to safe zone.
No. Oh my god.
Net call. Supply drop incoming. Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
I just don't know where these kids are. Well, there's not much I can do in that situation, considering these guys chased me down the whole game, but I still got the 40, so it's not really an issue. I could technically go to a 50, but it was unfortunate. It was a very nice game, because the Blitzkrieg Doctrine worked quite well. The only issue was people didn't redeploy on me. If people redeployed on me, they would actually have a nice chance of going somewhere. I was over-damaged, which is lovely. But yeah, that game could have had some nice potential. I'm not actually angry, that's fine. Never mind. There are certain positions where it's just, you can't really win because people play gay as hell. But no problem. GG's, all good.